Boxing. So boxing's back. Mike Tyson's back. Over 50 years old. You know, Mike Tyson's back. And he's fighting. He fought Roy Jones Jr. That was crazy. I never thought I would see that. Those guys over 50 fighting. And the rules was a little crazy. You know, only 2 minute rounds. That was fair enough. Those guys over 50. But I'm a little with the rules. But it is what it is. Now we got Logan Paul against Floyd Money Mayweather. First, my first reaction was, wow, Mayweather gonna make so much money with no risk on that fight. Come on, let's be honest. That guy, he's a little bigger. I don't know how will be the weight cut, how will be the division, but that guy lost his first pro fight against a YouTuber. He lost, or it was a draw, I'm not sure, but I know his record is negative. He never won a fight. I think it was one loss and one draw. How come this guy can't even get close to beat Mayweather? So the way I see it, he's a low risk for Mayweather in a freaking good reward. He's gonna make millions on that fight. So that was a smart move, I think, the way I see for Mayweather. But is that gonna hurt boxing? I don't know. You know, Conor came to boxing and there was a big, huge pay-per-view that Mike Tyson fought Roy Jones on a freaking strange rules. Why not? You know, and then Jake Paul fought, I don't even know who he fought. He fought any NFL guy, NBA guy, I don't know. So how is that gonna hurt boxing? That's not gonna hurt anything. That's just gonna make a lot of money for Floyd. And there's a great business move the way I see for Floyd Mayweather. He's gonna make a lot of money. If you're hating on that, I don't know why you're gonna like it, because think about it, if you're one of the greatest, if you have nothing to prove, why not make more money? Especially those guys. These guys are machine making money. Why not? Those YouTubers making a lot of views, a lot of people gonna buy, so why not? You know, you got nothing to prove. You already retired, making so much money. If you love to make money, why not make some extra money being a YouTuber? I don't think they're gonna hurt his career. People gonna watch. He's gonna be entertained. They're gonna talk shit, press conference, going crazy. 100%, that was a smart, very, very smart move business-wise for Floyd Mayweather. And I don't know how that's gonna hurt the sport. You know, we got CM Punk in the UFC. We got, you know, those YouTubers making a lot of money on boxing. Why not? Like, nowadays, he's that crazy, so why you wanna judge? You know, nowadays, like, comes out, three fights, number 15, fighting number 3. Nick Diaz are back. If he get a big fight, he wins, he's right there. You know, like, why not? Like, these guys making money, I kind of like it. But that's my opinion. Let me know what you think about those boxing matchups. Mike Tyson, Roy Jones, Logan, Paul brothers, Mayweather. Leave your comment below. I will chat you guys in the comments.